Hey everybody, let's go for a little walk and talk together. I wanted to talk about something a little bit light today, and so I decided to go through my five favorite YouTube channels as of right now, August 2015. But I would say it's been fairly consistent. These are YouTubers that I have been watching for at least a year in the most recent case, and I have enjoyed many of their videos. And I don't think it's very close. Like, after these five, it drops off a lot to other channels. And by the way, I'm of course not including anybody on the TYT network or affiliated channels, just to keep things a little bit simpler. But let's see. So five. I want to start off with Digital Rev TV. So Digital Rev is mainly two guys in Hong Kong. They occasionally have other people join them. They used to have a girl, Lambie, who would help them out. And they do these awesome camera and lens and other camera equipment reviews and tests and tutorials and stuff like that. But the cool thing about their channel is they always manage to work humor into it with skits and stuff like that, which you don't expect in camera reviews necessarily. And also, they do most of their videos on location walking around the streets of Hong Kong, which I think is just awesome. So many YouTubers, including myself, aside from this segment, we do all of our stuff indoors, and so it's great to see them, you know, walking in the streets, taking pictures and stuff like that. Okay, number four, community channel. If you've been on YouTube for a while, if you've been watching videos, you've almost certainly come across one of community channel's skits. So what she does is it's observational humor like Seinfeld, but she does it hey, did you ever notice how people do this? And then she acts out the scenarios with multiple versions of herself on screen at any given time, which I think is awesome. She's very cute, which certainly doesn't hurt, but very funny. The writing is great. She has these running jokes that she always comes back to. And although she doesn't make as many videos as she used to, she's been very consistent for a number of years. So that's cool. Okay, number three is Total Biscuit. This is the Cynical Brit, a video game reviewer originally from the UK, who now lives and works in the United States. He's been around for a long time too, a number of years, done so many videos, very large video game reviewer and player. He does some streaming, some shoutcasting, some co-op play. He even has a series right now where he plays online cooperatively board games, which I think is cool. Digital versions of board games, I should say. And he's no holds barred. His reviews are reliable and critical. He doesn't have any problem attacking game developers and publishers if he thinks they're doing something wrong. The whole what the fuck is series of videos that he does, where he does these sort of initial impressions to a game, is something that almost every other video game YouTuber now does. And he has a number of different series of varying lengths that are awesome. And I know that if I go and watch one of his videos about a game, I can trust that I will probably agree largely with what he says. Number two is going to be The Dice Tower. Now, this is one that you're probably less likely to know. They're a little bit smaller than those other channels, a little bit more niche, but it's a group of guys led by a man named Tom Vassell who do board game reviews and live playthroughs. They have a number of different groups of reviewers, but they also do these great three-person Z Garcia, Sam Healy, and Tom Vassell do three-person top 10 lists about various facets of board games, like the 10 best fantasy games, the 10 best war games, 10 best strategy games, stuff like that. And for someone like me who is very into board games and board gaming culture, to have this large and respected and extremely prolific YouTube channel making a number of different videos, I mean, they reviewed, like, considering the number of board games that come out every year, they review a very high percentage of them. And so that is awesome. I have watched so many of their videos. They make nice long videos too, like an hour, some of them. And so you can watch them kind of like podcasts, which I think is great. And then as I get to my car, finally, the number one YouTube channel that I watch, which isn't to say that it's better per se than the others, they're all different, but this one I think deserves special recognition, and that is MKBHD Marquez Brownlee. You've probably come across him. If you're a techie sort of person, you like to watch maybe reviews or something like that. He does tech reviews, and he's been doing tech reviews for a number of years, and he knows what he's doing. It's a guy who, up until very recently, I think he's graduated now, he was in college doing the videos either from home before he went to college, that's how long he's been doing this, or in his dorm room. And it's a guy who has, over the span of six or more years, learned basically everything there is to know about how to shoot a review with amazing cinematography and cool angles and slow panning shots. and his audio and video quality has just gotten better and better over time. Now he uses Red cameras, which, if you know anything about cameras, very sharp, great depth of field. He does just perfect lighting and grading and everything. And I know that if I watch one of his reviews, it is going to be a comprehensive look at a laptop or a camera or a set of headphones or whatever, and I can trust that he's done his research and he's going to make it not just informative, but also beautiful to watch. And the fact that he does all of this on a student's budget and a YouTube budget, I'm sure he actually makes pretty good money now, and he does it so young, it's, even for me, like, I've been on YouTube for a number of years, he predates me, it is a continued inspiration for me to try to learn more about camera technology and audio technology and all of that. And so, Marquez Brownlee, MKBHD, great videos. So that was number 5, Digital Rev, number 4, Community Channel, number 3, Total Biscuit, number 2, The Dice Tower, and number 1, MKBHD, at least as of August 2015. All great YouTubers, all deserve your support. If you're interested in cameras or comedy or board games or video games or technology, you'll probably like their videos. And so this is where I throw it to you. What are your 5 favorite YouTube channels, either including or not including the TYT network? Who do you go to for your movie reviews, your fashion tips, your food, perhaps, reviews as well? Let me know down in the comments. I would love to read it, and I'll walk and talk with you another time.